doing, man?
Hey, John.
Wow, you're looking fine this evening.
Say, you're looking pretty fine yourself there, pal.
Yeah, but, well, I had to hock my bass to buy these duds, man. It was worth it, though.
Well, yeah, this is Grammy night.
Yeah, all the stars are out.
Well, I don't think there's quite as many as we saw over that lake back in the Rocky Mountains. Can you believe that we won are nominated for a Grammy Award?
Yeah, how about that? Yeah,
isn't that great? So look, let's you and me sing something from the album we did.
You mean you and me?
Well, yeah.
Well, John, I sort of thought this could be, well, maybe kind of a career move for me. I mean, you know, like Quincy Jones, Herbie Hancock, Al Jarreau. I just thought, well, you know.
Listen, I know you're a jazz man, and you know I come out of folk music, but music brings all kinds of people together.
Well, you're 100% right about that, John.
All right, pal, so let's do something for these folks. We'll reminisce a little bit, huh? You got it.
Gone fishing. There's a sign up on your door.
Gone fishing. I ain't working anymore.
There's a hole out in the sun where you left a row half done.
I said hoeing ain't no fun.
You ain't got no ambition.
Gone fishing by a shady, weighty pool.
Gone fishing.
We don't wish to be annoyed.
I'm Mr. John.
I'm Mr. Floyd.
We're fishing. Instead of just a wishing.
Oh, yes.
We're fishing. Instead of just a wishing.